Kumusta mga kabayan? Today, we're going to cook caldereta, a popular Filipino meat stew, as requested by Dr. Cecil Cruz Dadbe of California. Hi, Doctora. Caldereta is derived from the Spanish word caldera, meaning cauldron, or caldero in Tagalog. Traditionally, caldereta is made of beef. Other variations include pork, chicken, goat, and lamb, which are equally tasty.
We start by marinating our pork shoulder with 3 tablespoons of soy sauce, about 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, dash of black pepper, dash of salt, and we mix it. Then we will marinate it for at least 30 minutes. Here are the rest of our ingredients. 2 pieces of potatoes, 1 cup carrots, 2 pieces of tomatoes, red and green bell peppers, 1 piece each, 1 onion, 6 cloves garlic, bay leaf, 2 pieces, basil tomato sauce, 1.5 cups, butter, 2 tablespoons, Parmesan cheese, 3 tablespoons, caldereta mix, 1 pouch, capers, 2 tablespoons, black pepper, 1 teaspoon. We stir fry the carrots and the potatoes together. About 5 minutes, this should be done and ready to be set aside. Then we stir fry the bell peppers for just about 1 minute. Now it's ready to set aside. Now we saute the garlic. Then we're gonna add the onions. Next we add the tomatoes. We saute this for about 3 minutes. And now we're ready to add the butter. And then we put in our marinated pork. Okay, mix them all together. Let us check if it's ready for the tomato sauce. Okay, looks like it's ready. So we add the tomato sauce. And then we add our caldereta mix. Then we put in the bay leaf. Okay, now we cover it and simmer for about 45 minutes until it's tender and done. Now let us check if it's ready to add the vegetables. Okay, looks like it's ready. So we add the capers. And then our Parmesan cheese. And then our potatoes and carrots. And lastly, our bell peppers. Okay. Oh, I think it's all done. This is Grandpa D pork caldereta. Gutom na ba kayo? Kain na na! Happy birthday to Cherry Pie Cruz of Maryland. And shout out to Fred Erajo of Kowloon, Hong Kong.